We are honored by the presence of the director Dejan Petrović. Dakle, Dejane, imao bih mnogo šta da te pitam. Neću te pitati ono čuveno novinarsko pitanje kako si došao na ideju da ovo uradiš, nego moram da kažem da postoji nekoliko divnih momenata kristalizacije tvoje ideje. Pa prosto, hajde malo razmišljaj nad filmom i nad pojmom slobode koji si ovdje pokušao da na neki način tretiraš. I told to Dejan that I could ask him several questions, not of course the famous journalistic questions, how did you get this idea, but I would like to hear some thoughts of him about this notion of the liberty, of the freedom he tried to express in his beautiful movie.
Kao na ispitu, ali.
As an example.
Pa čini mi se da ta priča o relativnosti slobode i zapravo koliko mi zapravo smatramo da smo svi slobodni. Kad dođemo večeras na projekciju, svi kažemo da, slobodni smo, a već ujutru morate da evidentirate se kad budete pošli na radno mesto ili supruzi ili suprugu da kažete bit ću 3 sata kod autora, čekat ću vas i tako dalje. Evo i sada, na primjer, kad možete kažete stop.
Stop, da bih mogao da prevedem. So let me try to translate. We all think we are free, but we came here as free people, but tomorrow at 7 or at 8, some of us will be obliged to be signed at their working place or to tell to their wives, will be at home at 3 o'clock and so on and so on. And even my stop was recognized by Dejan as a kind of cutting the freedom.
Ili kontrola dece, dok smo ovdje sad sedeli, video sam prijatelje koji kontrolišu svoju decu i ne dozvoljavaju im da šetaju, da budu slobodni, da rade ono što žele, a ne da ovdje sede i da budu pristojni zbog nas koji gledamo filmove. Kao nepristojni su, ne, smatram da su pristojni jer rade ono što imaju potrebu da rade.
Also, I noticed some parents with their kids. The kids wished to play, to jump, to run, but the parents wished to just silence them, to say them, don't be impolite, don't do what you wish to do. And this is also the way of cutting the freedom.
Da rezimiram, od malih nogu nas uče šta treba da uradimo, a šta ne. Nagradom i kaznom to uspevaju od vrtića, preko škole, šefova na poslu, političkih partija, vođa. Nekako nas ukalupljuju, a mi smo i dalje smatramo da smo slobodni i da radimo baš to i govorimo to što mi mislimo da želimo, ali zapravo najveći deo stvari koje radimo u životu svakodnevno radimo ono što očekuju od nas.
Very hard. It's a long speech. But from the early age of us, we are taught what to do, how to behave, then in the school, then being part of some communities, never mind nations, religion groups or political parties. We are always said what to do and how to behave.
Mislimo da smo slobodni, a zapravo...
We all think we are free, but in fact, are we truly free?
I onda kad vam jednog dana na vrata zakuca relativnost slobode i kad se suočite sa tim da, privatno, kada se suočite sa tim, onda kažete, da, moj jedini krik u tom trenutku može biti umetnost. I to me ne može zabraniti niko.
And one day when
kad on zakuca na vrata.
When there is somebody knocking on your door and it is ko zakuca?
Pa ta nesloboda.
And what is knocking on your door is kind of the lack of freedom, then you start to realize, are you truly free or not? Maybe I didn't succeed to completely translate this philosophical tractate of our friend, but I hope at just a bit was translated to you. Dakle, teško je nakon ovakvog uvoda Dejanovog išta pitati, ali ajde sad jedno banalnije pitanje. Kakva je bila saradnja sa vlastima, sa čuvarima, a kakva sa zatvorenicima? A vidjeli smo u jednom trenutku kristalizacije da si ih negdje sve smjestio u istu ravan. I oni pioni napravljeni područnom presom ili mašinom, i zatvorenici i čuvari, sve je to negdje u istom redu. Dakle, kakva je bila saradnja sa njima? I'm very eager to learn, to listen from Dejan. How was it, the collaboration between him and prison guards, and also between him and prisoners? Because in a moment of very crystallization in the film, he compared them in a way. You saw the small figures of, I don't know how they call it in a Czech, then the prisoners, then the guards. All of them were put by him in a similar level. So let us hear about this collaboration.
Mi kada smo dobili podršku Filmskog centra Srbije da snimimo ovaj film i kada je sve maltene bilo spremno i kada je trebalo prvi put da uđem u zatvor, a pre toga sam dobio dozvolu uprave za izvršenje krivičnih sankcija Ministarstva pravde da možemo da uđemo, jer nakon puno godina prvi put filmska ekipa ulazi u taj prostor, u zatvor, i teško je jako dobiti dozvole.
Well, from the very first moment when we got all the licenses, all the permits to work in prison, when we got the support from Film Center of Serbia, when we thought it was very easy to work and expected to have light work.
Ja sam istražio, da kažem, teren. Odnosno, razgovarao sam sa ljudima koji su imali na neki drugi način iskustva sa radom u zatvoru.
I researched a little bit and talked to the people who had a previous experience with the work with the people in prison.
I nakon tog razgovora ja sam odlučio da se povučem, da ne radim taj film. Nakon razgovora sa njima.
And then after these talks I decided not to work, not to produce this film.
Rekli su mi da ću snimiti ono što mi oni samo dozvole i da neću imati slobodu kao umetnik da snimim ono što ja želim.
They told me I will have the permit to shoot only what they allow me and that I won't have any freedom, any liberty, any poetical or artist liberty to do what I wish to do or to film what I wish to film.
Odlučio sam, ušao sam u zatvor i zapravo upoznao sam jedan nevjerovatan svet i sljedeći film koji radim bit će u zatvoru isto.
Well, however, I entered the prison, I shot the film and my next film will also be shot in prison.
Nevjerovatno inspirativan prostor i tamo sam zapravo razbio sve svoje predrasude, da su jedni zli, drugi dobri, da je zapravo čovjek čovjek. Tek tu sam, čini mi se, shvatio onu frazu da smo svi isti, ali zaista i jedni i drugi potpuno su isti, dobri ili loši ljudi, ništa više.
It was the very place of prison where I realized that we are all equal. And this is not only the phrase. Just I realized this, that the essential human is the same in all of us.
Uprava zatvora i čuvari u zatvoru su mi sve dozvolili. Rekao sam im, ja ću od vas tražiti sve što poželim ovde da snimim, a vi recite da to je moguće, ovo nije moguće. Verujte, nijedan moj zahtev koji sam tražio od njih nisu sputali, ali zaista to mislim.
And then a miracle happened. The authorities in prison allowed him to shoot anything he wished. He told them, I would like to shoot many different things and I will ask you for them. And he also expected to be forbidden for, to be banned for several things. No, it didn't happen. They allowed him to shoot everything.
Postojala neverovatna sinergija između osuđenika koji su nam zaista pomogli i stražara koji su bili tu sve vreme sa nama.
And what happened was another miracle, a kind of synergy between the prisoners and the guards. Hvala Dejanu na zaista sjajnim odgovorima i sjajnom promišljenju. Thanks to Dejan for his great answers.